Hydrogen electrode contained a solution at pH 3 at 25 degrees Celsius. The reduction potential of the half cell would be, means they are asking us the potential of hydrogen electrode when that is placed in a solution of pH 3. So, let us first write the half cell reaction and then apply Nernst equation for that. So, first writing the half cell reaction. So, 2H plus electrons giving rise to H2. In the case of gaseous electrodes, if they are not mentioning pressure, let us take it as 1 atmosphere, means unit pressure you are taking. Now, let us apply Nernst equation for this. E is equal to E naught minus 0.0591 by 2, because 2 electrons here, into log of 1 by it is H plus square. We get here 2H plus no, so 1H plus square will come, which is equal to E naught value of hydrogen is 0 only, 0. Let us change sign here, plus I am writing here, so that I will just inverse the value there now. So, I can write this as now log of H plus square we can write. I have inverted here so that sign gets changed, which is equal to 0, which is equal to, I can take 0 plus 0.0591 by 2 into 2 log H plus then, so that this two gets cancelled now. Then we can write the pH value is given to us. So, therefore, E is equal to 0 anyhow. So, 0.0591 into it is log of H plus now. Now, here they have given us pH value. pH is given as how much? 3. When pH is 3, this implies hydrogen ion concentration is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3 now. Now, we are substituting the value here now. So, 0.0591 into log of 10 to the power of minus 3 means minus 3 log 10. 0.0591 into it is minus 3 log 10. We know log 10 is 1. So, into minus 3 only, value comes out to be minus 0.1773 then now. Minus 0.1773. Let us check the answer now. So, option CV.